Hello, lovers.
Start,
let's go.
We'll be here all night.
Love, Love Island.
Who does it?
It was back with a
bang
this year.
Oh.
It is good. It's flipping funny.
Where I was up
to
from day one.
It was the shock success of the summer. A telly show that in a year of boring old Brexit united a frazzled nation.
Loads of fit guys and fit girls. I mean, where'd you look?
Chris's willy's out.
The cast comprised hot boys and girls looking for love, who became instant superstars.
For me, it was a fresh chance to meet little people. I met Olivia.
Even though one of them had danced with Dame Fame before, but he didn't like to talk about it.
Yeah, like when I was younger, I used to be in a band called the Blazing Squad. I don't think many people know that. I used to be in a Blazing Squad as a kid.
Marcel didn't want anyone to know he was in Blazing Squad.
It's nice and warm by the fire. It's blazing hot.
I first wanted to get told that I had a privilege because I've only told everyone else afterwards, so I started something there.
What do you mean, the Blazing Squad?
Oh my God, there's no way.
It's funny, it's human, and it did get a lot of people on my side.
This year, there were just some amazing storylines, amazing characters. Olivia is my favourite, I love her and Chris.
Because Chris came in and he had a kind of like arrogance about himself, like everyone was kind of a bit like, oh, don't we know about him.
I'm like a polar bear.
I thought he was hilarious when he was saying things like, I think I'm the best looking boy in it.
Every fucking person in this place fancies me.
Why did you say it?
Well, I was stressed.
About what?
That.
Stressful.
I was stressing out.
Real world problems, people. Every girl fancies me.
Funniest thing of all was when Chris cried over baby cashews.
Give him a gentle stroke of his forehead. Do you make you emotional?
Why put it away? You don't want to set that example, Cash. Man,
no, I know, but he's cute, isn't it? Like, we've got a kid.
I think what was important to remember that Chris did forget is they are plastic, so they will be fine either way, but you thought that, didn't you, hon?
Yes, there were three of them in that relationship. Four, even if you count Olivia's shock love rival.
Two best friends and we come as one.
He's got long hair, but he never wears a bun.
Doesn't even matter what country they're from.
Kind of saw Kem and Chris like birthing, and like it was cool because like they just bounced off each other.
He's a little bit taller, but I swear he's my brother.
You wouldn't be surprised if we shared the same mother.
24, 21, that's a 3-year gap.
Two good girls, we're on the right track.
Pull up.
We did stuff, not necessarily when we were bored, but just to, like, kill a bit of time in the day. And that's when, like, watching a clip back and you walk in the bedroom, like, what are you doing? And we were, like, just shaving each other's initials in our pubes.
Because
we needed to do something. So we put, like, a K and a C in there, but mine weren't long enough to properly make a proper indentation.
Such was the shock power of Love Island. Even huge stars loved it.
I do watch TV. Love Island was good. We got a couple of shout-outs from Liam Gallagher. There was a few people I had. Jeremy Corbyn, like, he was backing me, like, vote for Marcel was in a paper.
One massive star loved the show so much, he was in it.
Yo, Montana.
Hey.
The whole gang.
You know that when you've got Stormzy on Sky, that says it all, doesn't it? And you think, right, the nation's gripped here.
Yo.
Oh, hey, babe.
Yo, Liv. I live no hard feelings, man. No hard feelings.
He's like, oh my God, Liv.
Liv, no hard feelings. He's a good guy.
It got everyone. And I feel like when you go out in the streets, like, people, little kids will stop us and people's nans will stop us. It's like everyone watched it.
When we got to Gatwick and we walked out and literally there was a sea of people, everyone going, what's going on? Oh my God, it's a Love Island. It's Marcel, it's this, that, the other. We was like, what is this about?
It's great, but you kind of like just think, I can't believe the power of reality TV.
Are you
going to
get married?
You know we're going to get married. She knows we're going to get married.
Yeah, of course we will, yeah. I couldn't picture my life without her.